MP4 is justly one of the most popular video formats, probably because it's supported by most mobile phones, tablets and multimedia players, including iPhone, iPad and iPod, as well as Android, Samsung, Sony, PSP and other devices. So it follows that in order to watch videos on your favorite mobile device, you might want to convert it to MP4 format first. With Movavi Video Converter, it takes just a couple of clicks. You can convert over 180 different formats to MP4. This video will show you how. Step 1. Open the Movavi Video Converter program. If the software is not already installed on your computer, click here and follow the on-screen download and setup instructions. Step 2. Import your video. Click the Add Video button, choose the folder with the file you want to convert, select the file and click Open. Remember that Movavi Video Converter supports more than 180 formats. If you're converting a DVD to MP4, use the DVD button and select the folder that contains DVD files. Step 3. Choose a preset. Expand the MP4 category and choose one of the MP4 presets. If you want to convert your video to MP4 for watching a specific mobile device, click Devices and select your device's manufacturer and model from the list. Step 4. Start converting. Movavi Video Converter also has another great feature. Before converting, you can specify a specific part of the video to save. Click the Browse button and specify the folder where the converted file should be placed. Finally, click the Convert button. The conversion process will start immediately. The folder with the file opens automatically. Now you can enjoy your video in MP4 format on your computer or favorite mobile device. Download Movavi Video Converter today and enjoy MP4 videos on your favorite devices. Like the video? Have a question? Please leave us a message in the comment section below. Subscribe to our YouTube channel to get more useful tips and learn about the other Movavi products.